worked. I can't believe it. We've got Ragnarok on our side. Sorter's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin worried now. He knows we're coming for him. Think about it. We're gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win. Bro was right.
Groa failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Maybe she could only see the big stuff. This is gonna work, right?
It must. Strength grows.
Hey, check out that cliff. Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces.
I'm trying to finish the job as Valkyrie started. Back off on you. Be careful. That way. Hey, check out that cliff. Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces.
Trying to finish the job as Valkyrie started. Left side, incoming. Behind you. Another Aether to the left! Lightning incoming!
There will be more.
We gotta get out of here. So, you fought in a lot of wars, right? You've never had anything like Ragnarok on your side?
I have. And the creature does not guarantee our victory.
Right. Another earthquake. This whole place is gonna fall apart if those keep happening. Behind you! Incoming! Stop attacking anytime soon. We need to get back. Be quiet. I mean, you're always quiet, but this feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
We threw a
spell! We got bifrosted! Bifrosted? Last one! We need to leave now. stuff shows up. The gate is just through this crack in the rocks when you're ready. Father, I know we're doing the right thing. Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. It will only get higher.
It'll be worth it.
Mother, how did it go?
And yes, my usefulness to a certain Vanir Nocte did run out.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last. Where to now, brother? We've some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?
What else do you know of the mask?
Only that it was the great passion of Odin's life. He journeyed across Aegir's burning ocean into the heart of the silent matron herself to find it. Lost every man in his crew, but to hear him tell it, it was worth all that blood and more.
I had a feeling you might pop in here. You know everybody's meeting in Midgard, right?
Thank you.
Ought to make Odin's spear look like a toothpick! Some angry knives. Time to cleave some heads. What's the tiny feller need?
I'll make good use of it.
What do you need, handsome?
Well, this is it then. The beginning of the end.
The end for Odin. And after that, a new beginning for the rest of us.
Atreus.
I know. I'm just looking forward to seeing all the realms finally standing up to him. Elves and dwarves and hell itself.
You are so certain they will unite.
They have to. After everything they've been through. They have to. Don't they? Anything in Midgard you want to do? You know, while we still can.
Freya and the others are still making preparations for the attack, so there's time.
Brother, what you said before about the oracles of your land being fooled by their own prophecies, I get the sense that was coming from personal experience, eh?
Yes. Once, I sought the Oracle for a means to break my bondage to Ares. One priestess had visions that showed her Olympus would be brought to ruin by the God of War. Therefore, she helped me, intending to undermine Ares and protect her realm.
Okay. Ready when you are. All the armies are probably gathered in their home realms, waiting for when we blow Gjallarhorn. Guess I was kind of hoping to see some of them here.
When all the realm towers open at once, we'll see plenty, lad. Odin won't believe what's coming for him.
No. Odin had lifetimes to prepare for this. Whatever Groa's deception, he heard the truth as Tyr. Do not underestimate him.
Rousing speech, brother. Very inspirational.
Wow. The Valkyries look different.
Welcome back. Hilda Sfini informed me of your success. We've been planning accordingly.
Well, what would Ragnarok be without Ragnarok?
Who else agreed to join us? I see the Valkyries.
Better than that. They are reborn. Corporeal and uncorrupted, thanks to no small amount of Vanir magic. They're shield maidens now.
Nice.
And your brother?
He came through. The elves called a truce to unite against Asgard. That gives us an advantage by air, and with Hel's army for a vanguard.
What about Sindri? Will the dwarves fight?
We haven't heard from him. But there's time yet. And I think we have what we need to clear a path for the Ragnarok beast.
Well, when you say it like that, why worry at all? Sigrun! It's good to see you so... alive.
Oh. Yes. I wasn't myself when last we met. I'm glad you're safe. My queen, the Shield Maidens will be divided among the forces breaching from Alfheim, Helheim, and here in Midgard. We stand ready. Kratos, Atreus, Mimir. Please excuse me.
Oh. Good night, then.
Freya, have you determined our path out of Asgard?
If the towers are the way in, we count on them being the way out.
And if they are not?
Then we all know what we signed up for. Our plan is only missing one thing. A leader.
That honor is yours. You have a righteous claim. And the respect of your troops. And you have faced this enemy before.
I held his invading army to a stalemate. This is our invasion. A siege on his terrain. I want our most experienced wartime general in the field. I don't care about the honors, I don't care about the prophecies and champions. I just need us to win.
Freya.
I know what I'm asking. Just... sleep on it? Here we are. Kratos, your tent is to the right. And Atreus, yours is to the left.
Mine?
A young warrior needs his own space, don't you think?
I do. Wow. Thanks.
Sleep on what we spoke of. Let me know in the morning what you decide.
Excuse me. May I have a moment with Mimir? I don't know what tomorrow brings, but if tonight is our last night, I'd like to spend it feeling something besides hate. Will you tell me one last silly story?
There's nothing I'd like more, except perhaps a dance. Though I may have lost a step. Do you respect love? I don't tell silly stories.
You only tell silly stories.
I can never argue with you.
Can I sleep here tonight?
Quiet your mind.
I can't.
Then I will tell you a story.
If I fall asleep, promise you'll finish it tomorrow?
Village. Every evening he bore the logs on his back and delivered them to his people. But the logs were heavy, and he grew weaker as time went. And one day he threw down the logs as he could no longer bear their weight.
I ain't gonna lie, this got me choked up a little bit. Got me choked up a bit, man. I'm not gonna lie.
only one who ever got my highbrow sense of humor. Damn fine woman she was.
God damn.
Apart from the taste in
men. A different world.
She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people.
She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home.
Does my request upset you? Death is a natural part of life, my love. I wish only to be prepared for when my time comes. We mortals must do such things. I am glad to have you prepare with me. You are quiet?
I have nothing to say.
Well, say something. I enjoy hearing your voice.
A funeral pyre. I would have chosen different.
Oh?
In my land, we entomb our loved ones.
You would have me trapped in the ground for eternity.
I would have you close to me.
How touching. My rotting corpse would bring you such comfort. You once tried to take charge of your ending, did you not?
That was different.
Circumstance, yes. But not on purpose.
You prepare for a distant future. There is much time ahead of us.
I wish to better a future that will exist without me. Whenever that day comes, for you, and for our son. We will always walk together, Kratos. You will always be a part of me. I will always be a part of you.
And when you are gone, that part of me dies as well. You feel your absence?
No. Culmination of love is grief. And yet we love, despite the inevitable. We open our hearts to it. When the pyre is spent, and you have gathered my ashes, spread them from the highest peak in all the realms. You will do this for me. Is to have loved fully. open your heart to the world as you have opened it to me, and you will find every reason to keep living in it.
Man, that is some solid voice. Trippy, but to see Kratos vulnerable like this is like, it's odd. You know what I mean? Like, we didn't see this dude kill so many people relentlessly, and it's just like, to see him vulnerable like that and in his golden years, it's just like, man, our demigod done grown up.
What's going on?
It is time.
I'll meet you outside, Father. Sir.
Fly into battle with you one more time, my queen.
Me too. But not as your queen. As sisters. Are you ready?
Yes. I will be your general.
It will be an honor to fight alongside you, General.
Aye, brother. I'll be right by your side. So, what are your orders?
To the temple.
Hey, General Kratos! I got something you're gonna want before you go to war. Let me get my forge and hammer. Big softy, you can thank me after, if we all come through the other end of this thing.
I will. Fits.
Now go show it off. Good luck out there, General.
I know it's not his original.
I believe in you.
God of War suit. This is colors. Wow, so they really took it back to God of War 1 with the spear.
General.
Sir?
General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud. General.
You look like a Spartan again.
I came to these lands.
Oh, of course my fucking controller died. Ain't that rich. I got it. What a time for that to happen, right?
To escape my past. To start a new life. I can hide no longer. I do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here, nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
Going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too?
Might as well be. A big fat smile on my face.
Brock.
Niflheim Tower's fallen.
And if Odin goes after Niflheim next...
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We've gotta stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start.
His sword? Wow.
Well, we got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
This way!
You're right!
looking so good?
There's still time. We have to go.
Angravona, I knew you'd show up.
What's our next plan, brother?
We have no other plan. Our focus remains on the war machines.
We should head for the flaw behind the Asgard Tower. Without Ragnarok, it's our only chance to break through the wall.
Winter's flaw! You said only Saturn knew how to use it.
Let's pray I was wrong.
Angravona, I knew you'd show up!
Captain
Blader! Incoming!
What's our next plan, brother?
We have no other plan. Our focus remains on the war machines.
We should head for the flaw behind the Asgard Tower. Without Ragnarok, it's our only chance to break through the wall.
Treacherous flaw! You said only Saturn knew how to use it.
Let's pray I was wrong. Behind you, look out!
City with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm destroying fire giants, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
Odin's new Valkyrie.
I would think so. Then we must hurry. Focus up!
Brother, you're covered in
Minecraft.
Here.
Jormen Gander!
A welcome sight! But he didn't follow us from Midgard!
Curious!
You'll keep Thor busy at least!
Focus up!
Giant Giants made it after all.
The snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this funnel of Huntawa. War machines.
Oh, so we're pretty desperate, huh?
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Standing on the fleet. We got more important things to worry about. Even if we can breach the wall.
Perhaps it is better this way.
Better for who?
I know, I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this.
Save it!
Odin forced them to build those war machines. And I'm here to tear them down.
Before you break, we must turn them on the wall.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
That's what you wanted. I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything. What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish, and mine as well. Today, son. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
You see the size of that thing? I think we're gonna win.
They don't kill us first.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be, but we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three. Get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see it done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Valky!
No! No! Protect him! I will help those that are trapped and meet you at the fall. Go! Go, Atreus!
Sindri, be careful and stay behind
you
me!
You be careful.
Can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
No, I just want...
I don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
You really had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin.
Sindri, no!
She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjoldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice some Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What...
He'll sacrifice anyone at a problem with one of him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I had hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying? Throod.
I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand?
But our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
You don't owe him your death.
No shit.
Dad will never let them get their grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you too.
Finally.
Well done, son. Well done.